This great big wolfhound standing staring at me, licking his chops and weighing me up for tea. I'm a guy who don't scare easily. That's the truth. Oh, look at that tooth. And he's just standing, slobbering and panting, looking at me. They never had this great dog here yesterday. Her old man's bought it just to scare me away. I'll bet he's in there laughing, shouting hooray. And I'm scared to death. And puppy dog's breath is coming faster. It's gonna be disaster. I daren't run away. Her dad's got a right to object to the way I dress, I guess. But to buy a huge pup to tear me up, look, his jaws and his paws and his maws all wet. It's not sweat, it's saliva, and he'll be the sole survivor. It's pure vindictiveness. So when his great mastiff has torn me limb from limb, oh, what'll his precious daughter think about him? Oh, I'm not very bright, but I'm certainly not that dim. You see, then her father, he will have made me a martyr, you see. And when the head's been torn to shreds, then